Bertram, that was a great Popeye card. Bertram, I have troubles with... This is Bertram. Bertram!
Hello there. Oh, did you call me, sir?
Yes, I called you, Bertram.
What seems to be the trouble?
It's Red Flannels. We have an audition today on this tape, you see. Bertram? Bertram, you don't understand. It's Red Flannels. I've got to get him to audition for Mr. Thrower and Mr. Bourne because they're watching this tape. Bertram!
Did you call me, sir?
I've been trying to tell you something. You see, it's very important. Mr. Thrower and Mr. Bourne. Bertram? Wait, Bertram, please. Look, never mind. Bertram!
Did you call me?
Bertram!
Did you...
Well, I can't understand this. I've got to do something to force Red to do this audition.
I ain't gonna do it.
Bertram?
I ain't gonna do it.
It's Red. It's Red again. I'll talk to him. I'll say he'll do it.
I ain't gonna do it.
He'll do it.
I ain't gonna do it.
Bertram, he'll do it. He'll do it.
No.
Red?
I ain't gonna do it.
You're going to do it.
I ain't gonna do it. Do you hear? I just ain't gonna do it.
Now, look, this is very important. I told you before, Mr. Thrower's out there.
Yeah, Mr. Bourne.
They're both out there. Mr. Bourne,
Mr. Thrower.
Mr. Bourne, Mr. Thrower.
Cha-cha-cha.
Now, look, they're out there.
I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do nothing.
Well, this is our final chance to audition.
Do you have a wristwatch?
Yeah, a wristwatch? You want to know the time?
No, let's see the watch.
Okay, here.
Hello, Dick. There's an idiot sitting next to me here.
Look, will you cut that out?
Did you get a splinter?
No, I didn't get a splinter.
Watch the paint.
I'm sorry. Now, look, you don't seem to understand. We've got to do the audition, and we have to do it right now.
I ain't gonna do nothing. I told you I ain't gonna do nothing. I ain't gonna do nothing. 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 As a matter of fact.
Yeah?
I quit.
What do you mean you quit? We don't have the job yet. What do you mean? How can you quit?
I ain't gonna do nothing. I quit, that's all.
You can't quit.
I don't need you.
I don't need you either.
That's what you think.
Look, I happen to know that I don't need you.
Yes, you do.
You want to quit?
Yeah, I'm going to quit.
Even though they're watching?
Yeah.
Well, if you really think you're going to quit...
Yeah, I think I'm going to quit.
Suppose I told you you're fired.
I'm fired?
Yeah. Go ahead and quit.
Go ahead and quit?
I don't need you.
Oh, you're kidding.
I don't need you.
Oh, come on, will you? The joke's a joke.
I don't need you.
What do you mean you don't need me, Terry?
I don't need you.
You don't? No. I'm going to use your voice. You're fired. Just a minute. What is it? You know what you're doing? Yeah, I know what I'm doing. You're using my voice. I know I'm using your voice. Well, you can't use my voice. Oh, yes, I can. I can use your voice. And now, Mr. Thrower and Mr. Bourne, just a minute. What do you want? I'm fired? You're fired. And you're going to use my voice? And I'm going to use your voice. Well, if you can use my voice, yeah.
I guess I can use yours. No, wait a minute.